Jamie, this eclipse is coming. August 21st. It's going to be here sooner than we know it. What do you think's going to happen?
Well, I think it's going to get dark for a couple of minutes. And I think it might be dark enough where you can actually see some stars during the daytime.
Oh, some celestial bodies. I bet you're right. We might. If it's a clear sky. Yeah.
Yeah.
Huh. You know what else I think is going to happen?
What else is going to happen?
I think it might get cooler. Like the temperature might drop.
How much cooler?
I don't know. But boy, that's a great experiment that the kids could run. They could actually put a thermometer out and watch what happens over the period of time that the eclipse goes on.
That's a great idea. You can conduct scientific experiments from home.
Yeah. And hey, so are you worried at all about it getting cloudy at all?
You know, it might sound like you might miss out on this awesome experience, but you can still experience the eclipse because there's still going to be this change in how bright it is outside, and we should still experience a change in temperature, I would imagine.
So yeah, so still we'll have some experience. Yeah, that's right. And I guess no matter what, we should always remember to
wear our glasses.